There it is, the finished scale model. I've been up all night, so I'm not going to put myself on the camera right now, but I just wanted to show you how this thing works now that I took it apart again, put it back together. Everything's running pretty smoothly. I'm going to use this hair dryer instead of a fan, so it really isn't working room in the workshop for the fan right now. Might get loud for a second, you might want to turn the volume down. Here goes.